Hello everyone, Jim here. Welcome back. Let's play Xenoblade Chronicles. God. Last time we were fighting M, and now we're fighting Enzo. Keeping track of when the Mon disappear. Chain attack.
I just thought of a great idea.
I've got an idea.
Wait, everyone get ready.
I'll lead.
I can follow that out.
Bravo!
You think this plan might work?
I'm coming right up! Come in! I'm with you!
Because they picked the... Why would you go Ouroboros form? That makes just no sense. Well,
leave the enemies to me.
You can do that form, that form, that form.
You still have her. Let me extinguish that for you.
We will never lose hope.
Ben, you are
going away.
I should just put in another one, another attack.
I can follow that up. You're done.
Bravo! Bravo!
Well, we didn't
quit being an idiot and stay back.
Oh. Cancel. Because I got unlucky. Still not powerful enough. One more try. But okay, so you can switch classes now.
I'll take real good care of the bad guys.
Where better to monitor the battle than on healing duty?
I think it's better this way.
You still have hurts. Let me extinguish that for you.
We will never lose hope.
You're dealing with me.
Thanks.
Ha!
I'll show you.
Oh, I just realized the problem again. Actually, what am I doing? I'm not picking up a hero. Yeah, I'll have to switch tile now. Yeah, that's... No, I'm just... I'm sacking this run. I'll try and go as far as I can with it, but this run is dead. This works. Oh, nice, Noah.
How about something like this?
I've got an idea. All right.
Makes more sense for Noah.
You won't get to whatever level that's off the bar. That's no fun.
How? How is that awful combination what worked?
That's enough. Get back.
As you say.
Now it's Noah we're dealing with.
That's not me.
I know that. Just saying.
You know, this is getting ridiculous. I don't get any of this nonsense.
Em's only stepping back. She could still use her powers. Just keep an eye on how the Mondo act.
Yeah, will do.
A Mobius with my face. Is it something to do with how Mobius and Ouroboros have fought over the ages? Need to stay focused. One little mistake, and it's over.
And we go straight into battle with N.
You don't even know how powerless you are. But I will show you. It feels so overwhelming. I'll show you.
Does your existence reflect on your
face? One more day.
You could have made it easier.
Can't you be a bit more cool?
I've chosen not to strut.
Let me give you a test.
Come on, pal!
Eat this!
More where that came from!
Blood moon!
Especially for you!
Chimera!
Play on your face.
Working on it, you could have made it easier.
There we go.
Come on now! Careful! Be
intense! Eat this!
I'm pulling out all the stuff!
Blood proof!
Did everything wrong?
Child! You can't fall here!
I'm serious! Get the bug out now!
Now we can
finish him! Come on, hey! Let's go!
Blood
proof!
Let's try and...
I just thought of a great idea!
No, nope, we're going Tidal Wave. Really?
Observe, I'll make it win.
Might as well just do that.
Be honest.
You're in for it now.
I very doubt. Yeah, no. All these guys are going into England level 2 while I'm trying to save up for everyone.
You won't get away!
Something special for you!
Spread the storm out! Blood boom! You won't get away!
I'll do this!
I can help you yet! Stay back for now!
How about this?
Barriers can get annoying.
You're done.
Much easier if I could position everyone.
I use my thinking muscles for this.
Alright, coming right up!
I'll stand up!
Not, you know.
You're in for it now!
Be stuck with this.
Time to win the big gun!
Because it's so not optimal.
Tyon, lend me a hand. My pen is special for you.
Shred the straw man. Chimera! Chimera!
Chimera!
We're actually winning. Surprise.
It feels so much energy. You're in free now.
Keep nothing hurts. You won't get away.
Come on now.
Blood moon.
No, it's eyes over here.
Glimmering
you're
a light flame.
But something special for you.
Glimmering
sweet. I know what to do.
Blood moon. You won't get away.
You're in free now. Keep it in check. I'm just trying to pay attention. I'm so sorry for all my commentary. But considering I've literally had boss fight, boss fight, boss fight, boss fight. I don't think anyone can really blame me for being kinda out of it.
Ready when you are.
Oh! overkill.
You're in for it now.
Come on.
Let's bring it home. Give it up.
Back in action.
This should be our plan of attack.
I might have these ready. Everyone get ready.
Only.
Cool! Oh, that's perfect! Oh, that's even more perfect!
Boris and Mobius both manifest outwards from their core. So long as the core is intact, you can slice off as many limbs as you like. They will keep growing back, yet at the cost of vast energy consumption. Of course, this cuts down the time you can stay in that form. You're at your limit.
Reality, you say?
Mio! Mio! You okay? Mio!
I'll live. Mimi. Lance. Sorry. Could I ask for some help here?
Yeah. No problem. This is the time, huh? For us to really shine.
Yeah. Right.
Let's go.
It's just a...
Lance!
Sorry. This sort of stuff. It's about all I'm good for, really.
What are you talking about? What are you going to...
Senna!
Mimi, remember what you said?
You always told me to never stop being myself. I finally get it. What you meant by that. This is me. So don't give up yet. This'll buy you some extra time. Use it.
Stop this! I don't want any of your time. Just come back, Senna!
We're too close. Take us out of here!
Okay.
What are they?
Thank you. Mimi?
Oh, too bad. You were so close.
What are you doing?
Hey, I just saved your life. Could I get just a little gratitude here?
Zed's orders.
Pretty much.
That Mobius!
Link. So this is her doing.
Lance!
Senna!
Are you okay?
Spock's sake!
Senna. Sorry, Mimi. I couldn't pull it off. It's okay. Forget about that.
Well now, I apologize for that little disturbance. It won't happen again. You'll notice your powers have now been fully sealed. Give it up. Your chances of victory are nil.
What? My blade!
gone?
What? How? Impossible. Never heard of a blade failing.
Anton!
Piece of sh...
Ah, it seems you were hoping they would escape. Sadly, things didn't quite pan out your way, did they?
Because you cut him down! Sorry, Noah. Guess we were dead weight after all.
Did I not tell you? There's no hope. Now witness the result. A sideshow.
What?
I've just thought of the most wonderful little amusement.
I see some relations have changed. Great! Why can't I break it?
Call it, Noah! They've stripped us of our powers. There's no way for us to break it. Just give it a rest.
How can I give it a rest? We have to get through! We have to get Mio out!
Surprisingly well-behaved. I half expected you to have blown a hole in the wall by this point. Or what? Have you resigned yourself wholly to your plight, knowing the extent of my power?
Did you come to gloat? Where's Mio?
The girl, you'll find, is in the cell beside you.
Huh?
Call out her name, why don't you? Your voice at least should reach. Oh, I see. You still cling to a sliver of hope. You recall, I wanted to stage a little sideshow.
You're expecting applause.
It's the homecoming.
Huh?
I'm glad you catch on quick. With the eclipse, 1 month from now, the girl will meet her long-awaited end. Why don't we honor it at the castle? Make it a day to remember. Well, does that not please you? What a magnificent sideshow it will be. Oh, yes. I almost forgot to tell you something. You are now aware of the cycle of rebirth, yes? There is an exception. Those whose flame is snuffed out during a homecoming will not return.
You monster!
So weak. Amusingly so. Right now, all of you put together don't have the strength of a single soldier. Not even these flimsy iron bars yield to your efforts. Try all you like, but you cannot escape. No amount of toil will help you there. You feel the anguish, crippling despair. That is the hubris of fools who cling blindly to their hopes, only to find them dashed on the rocks. Of dreamers crushed under the sheer weight of reality. Of abject failures.
Come on, come on, come on!
That's enough! You're just gonna break your hands.
I don't care! They'll shatter every bone in my body! If that's what it takes!
Just stop! Please!
Leo! Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm totally fine. I've made my peace. Even if I can never leave here, I'm content. I'll live on in others. Knowing that is enough for me. Please, don't worry.
Hey, why do you think it is that they look like Noah and Mia?
Like I know. Why aren't you asking yourself?
When we kick the bucket, we're reborn in those cradles, right? Maybe it's somehow connected to that.
You think they're the same people? Is that even possible?
Strange. Regardless, why would they do this? What possible purpose could all this serve? It's almost like they're toying with us just for kicks.
You know, they've all been like that. When they took away lives, it was like they were enjoying it.
That's really true? It seemed natural to laugh when happy. And yet, N had sadness in eyes, it seemed.
Like Sparky did. He's Mobius, our sworn enemy.
We really are hopeless. Can't believe we're stuck in here behind these snuffing bars.
It wouldn't be much of a prison if they didn't perform that function. K,
Come on.
Was there even any point in all this? And everything we've done?
Of course there was.
Huh?
At least we gave them hope.
First, even when Guernica said he was 6 times older, it didn't click. Past 10 years was pure greed, I thought. But now, I'm scraping for whatever I can get.
What are you doing?
Huh? Oh, the Beach Queen herself.
Where do you think you're going?
Where do you think I'm going?
You know I can't allow this.
Excuse me?
That's a direct order. Don't be stupid.
Whatever. Up yours.
Look, the castle is on maximum alert now. Are you in that much of a hurry to get back behind bars? This ain't like the time we ambushed Kevez, when we had the element of surprise.
After all they did for me, I can't just leave them. We don't have time for this.
And I'm telling you, it's suicide. Noah entrusted everything to us. Hope. The future. Get that through your skull. You...
Shania.
What are you doing here?
Got a little update for you. This will be good. The day your friend departs this world. What did you call it? Homecoming? That's the day
I've decided to have myself killed too.
Shania, you're Iris.
Yep. This right here is proof that I've joined their ranks. And your little friend will vanish from this world forever. But I will be born once again. Just the way I should be. That's just the reaction I was hoping for. Ah, oh, it's beautiful. I hope I can make that face too when I meet my enemies on the battlefield.
Piss off, Isol.
Oh, don't you worry. I'll be gone soon. Pretty much as soon as your friend will.
It was so obvious, looking back. I knew that something was off about her. I knew deep down. I didn't want to believe that we were the same.
You're not the same.
Is that Mimi?
I was watching you. Trying so hard. You've saved us so many times. Never giving up. You helped us get here. Sometimes, you can be really hard on yourself. I think that's why you've always been so hungry. Always striving for more.
Yeah.
Come now. I know you've touched so many lives. I think we've all seen that.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. I see it now. I'm sorry.
Come on. You really need to stop saying that you're sorry.
Yeah. Sorry.
It's all right. Don't give up. Because time is still on our side.
So then, tomorrow.
Do you think an Offseer can ever reach others? You know, I thought our lives were like our music, always in our hands, under our control. I wasn't facing the truth. Even if I could reach people, I wouldn't be able to save them. I should have known that. It's unbearable, seeing life slip away from you. Even though they're right there. What am I even doing?
It's dark out, huh? No moon.
Huh?
But the starlight is so nice and warm.
Mia.
Hey. When the two of us first met, you asked me if I wanted to survive.
Yeah?
I replied, I didn't mind either way.
Yeah.
I'll correct that. Now I want to live. To live and learn a whole lot more. Noah, there's so much for us to see.
Finally, you called me by my name.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I guess I felt that if I did,
my heart would downright break. Because I'd be admitting the truth.
Mia.
But you know, these feelings that grew within me, they're thanks to you. That's why you're not allowed to say it's been for nothing. You've enriched my life, Noah. That's clear now.
Mio.
You know, I don't want this to be it. If I were given the chance, if this road I've walked were to keep on going, I'd like to spend that time with my Noah.
My queen!
Your Majesty!
Queen Nia!
Trace our ancestry back 1,000 years, and you will find an offseer carrying out the first homecoming. Now, in Agnes, no fewer than 999 lives have returned themselves to me. It is an auspicious day. I believe such is your view. Yet, for me, it is a day that brings heartache. I wish nothing more than the safe return of all life born of me. Such is my eternal hope. To come home is
quite the elaborate production.
Fancy another puppet on display.
Assuming Monica's intel was true.
And yet, it's all been so pointless. Fighting for that thing.
She's a phony, that's what she is. Even if it's her in the flesh up there, I'll rip her off her high horse.
Yes, for she is the 1,000.
You think they're gonna execute us too after this?
Yes, sir.
So it's back into the cycle. Back into the same old crap again. Wish we could have gone a little further.
Same here.
The key's in Gondor's hands now. I think we've done enough.
Yeah, we've passed the torch. Now, it's up to the city.
Shut up! Keep it quiet!
Returns to me. Ad perpetuum rei memoriam.
Noah, giving up now of all time?
I don't want to give up. But we're trapped here. Our blades. I hope at least she can go in peace.
Of course Noah trapped. Noah still not tried to draw Lucky Seven.
Huh?
Remember? Back when Riku give wisdom? When need of true power, sword will appear.
Yeah. I remember.
Today is day of need. Even at edge, facing sheer drop, must never give up.
Riku.
Pick it up. You're an officer, so send her. What's wrong? Go on, send her. Isn't that your role? Isn't she your Mio?
It's been fun, Noah.
Mio!
I'm ending this episode here. I need time to process. This is Xeno and Zuma signing out.